Hello friends, I am Madhav Goel.
I am Avishkaar sir.
And I am Kumar from ATLDAV School, Kolhapura. From standard 10th and 9th of our team, Ramanujan, and with our project safety device based on personal safety. As you know, the problems among the women and children of kidnapping and trafficking reached at the great height.
So, we have come to a solution by making this safety device that can inform our guardians, our parents about our situations at any place at any time.
So, we have used Arduino Uno, GPS and GSM module in our safety device. GPS fetches our location at any place in the world and then transmits it to our parents using GSM module. In this way, our parents can be confirmed about our location anywhere in the world. In this way, we can share our location with our parents or guardians at any time. So, it's time for working.
This is the safety device, and this is the Arduino Uno, and this is the GPS module, and this is the GSM SIM900E. And this is the mobile phone, which has registered mobile number, which is registered in the Arduino Uno, and here, where we will receive the messages. And I am Gavin. We will own this. And you can see that the Arduino Uno is on and the GPS and GSM is also on. So we have to wait for 20 seconds and we will receive the message in this phone. The GPS will fetch the location and the coordinates, and the GSM will send it to the registered mobile number. And we have used the SIM in this GSM, the IDEA SIM, and we have seen message. You can see we are opening this. And you can see the location. The person is at that place who is in the problem. So we can use this safety device.
So this was our project of safety device. So our this safety device justifies the theme of the personal safety, as anyone in the problem can use this device in the difficult situations. In the future, these devices can help many of our women to get out in difficult situations.
In future, these kinds of projects can help the women to feel safe outside, anywhere away from the home. Thank you.